Slide 21.
Slide 21.
Slide 21, po.
Yes, sir.
Hindi na po masyadong malinaw. Okay. So, yan po, that's a satellite view, no? Of the section where LRT 1 and MRT 3, no? That's the general section. Actually,
wala.
Bandang kaliwa po ng konti, no? Yung from, nakita po ninyo yung parang circular area doon, that is the intersection of EDSA and North Avenue, no? So, if you move about 8 inches to the left, nandiyan po yung, ano, yung Roosevelt Station. Yan po yung tumihin to. Last station po yan ng LRT 1. Ngayon po, kung kumanan po tayo ulit around that, ano, that intersection, that is the second, no, proposal, no, na pinirmahan ng DOTC with the private proponents. Tatlo po actually ang naging agreement eh. No? Kaya medyo nagugulan yung mga mamayan natin eh. No? Noong panahon ko po, panahon po ni Presidente Era, no? Around 2000, nung inaugurated MRT 3. No? The original plan with the builders of MRT 3 was that yung North Avenue Station nila, dito sa tapat ng Trinoma, i-extend po yan hanggang sa Monumento Station ng LRT 1 sa Baluhan. Para po yung mga nanggagaling dito sa around the EDSA station, the 13 stations there, they can take a seamless ride all the way to the Monumento Station of LRT 1 sa Caloocan, and from there connect to seamlessly on a platform-to-platform transfer, no? To the other stations of LRT 1 all the way to Top Avenue. So maganda po yung rationale dyan. Ang nangyari po, in 2009, for some reason, no, at that time, I had already moved to the United States, pero I would come to Manila every other month, so I was still monitoring what was happening. In 2009, nagkaroon ng agreement between DOTC and a group called LMRC. No? And I'm sorry, in 2009, there was an agreement between DOTC and the SM Group. Companies who operate the SM malls, no? Dito po sa north of EDSA. Na in-offer po ng SM na mag-provide ng space for a common station for LRT 1, MRT 3, and no, and MRT 7. So if we can go to slide 19, makikita po natin slide 21.
Slide
21 po.
Yes, sir.
Hindi na po masyadong malinaw. Okay. So, yan po. That's a satellite view, no? Of the section where LRT 1 and MRT 3, no? That's the general section. Actually,
wala.
Bandang kaliwa po ng konti. No, yung from, nakita po ninyo yung parang circular area doon, that is the intersection of EDSA and North Avenue. No? So if you move about 8 inches to the left, nandiyan po yung, ano, yung Roosevelt Station. Yan po yung tumihin to, last station po yan ng LRT 1. Ngayon po, kung kumanan po tayo ulit around that, ano, that intersection, that is the second, no, proposal, no, na pinirmahan ng DOTC with the private proponents. Tatlo po actually ang naging agreement eh, no, kaya medyo nagugulan yung mga mamayan natin eh, no. Noong panahon ko po, panahon po ni Presidente Era, no, around 2000, nung inaugurated MRT 3, no. The original plan with the builders of MRT 3 was that yung North Avenue Station nila, dito sa tapat ng Trinoma, i-extend po yan hanggang sa Monumento Station ng LRT 1 sa Baluhan. Para po yung mga nanggagaling dito sa around the EDSA station, the 13 stations there, they can take a seamless ride all the way to the Monumento Station of LRT 1 sa Caloocan, and from there connect to seamlessly on a platform-to-platform transfer, no? To the other stations of LRT 1 all the way to Tap Avenue. So, maganda po yung rationale dyan. Ang nangyari po, in 2009, for some reason, no, at that time, I had already moved to the United States, pero I would come to Manila every other month, so I was still monitoring what was happening. In 2009, nagkaroon ng agreement between DOTC and a group called LMRC. No? And I'm sorry, in 2009, there was an agreement between DOTC and the SM Group of companies who operate the SM malls. No? Ito po sa north of EDSA. Na in-offer po ng SM na mag-provide ng space for a common station for LRT 1, MRT 3, and and MRT 7. So if we can go to slide 19, makikita po natin yung proposed area nila. Ayan po, no? Ito po nga yung orange square dyan. No? Makikita po nyo yung light blue sa ibabaw, that's MRT 7. Yung yellow line po, no? Sa gitna, that's MRT 3. Yung kung dark blue line sa ilalim, that's LRT 1. So, magko-converge po yung tatlong line dyan in a common station. So, ang tinatawag po dyan na transfer ng pasahero is they just move from one platform to another. You're not going to walk too far. No? Ngayon po, that is the second, no? Government to private sector agreement. Yung una-una po, yung original, wala pa nun at that time, wala pa nung MRT 7, no? Natitaklan. Yung LRT 1 lang saka MRT 3. At that time, this common station would have occurred, no? As phase 2 of MRT 3, dun po sa Monumento Station sa Caloocan ng LRT 1. So, station to station din po yun. Ito po ngayon, no? Nagkaroon ng konting evolution pa, no? At a certain point in time, no? In 2013, napag-usapan po itong option na ito, no? Na nagkaroon na po ng ng proposal on MRT 7, no? And natapos na po yung reversal of the original plan to extend MRT 3 in that context.